Hey, how to change graphics card performance preferences for games software in Windows 11. So, first thing you have to do, click on this Windows icon, then click on Settings. Now, in here, click on Display. Scroll down and left click on graphics. Find any application you need, then click on option. Now choose what is better for you. First option, let Windows decide high performance. Second one, power saving. And third one, high performance. So select it. Then click on save. Now close it and restart your PC. So hopefully guys, using these simple steps, we can change graphics card performance preferences for games software and Windows 11. Thanks for watching. Please comment this method useful for you or not.